You people say I just take over your chats and stuff, and y'all just sitting there like a bubble of logs. You don't know how to have a conversation with people. I come from generations where we sat around and talked to people. We were always like texting on there, looking down here all the time, down there and stuff. And you, oh God, I'm sorry, I was just gonna make this a short 20-minute video of me babbling about some nonsense about a mouse and a cheese and a person coming over here thinking you got it. If it's on a state level, you contact the state authorities. You don't do it. You don't do that. You keep the cheese and you call the chat and you tell them, say, hello, mouse just took the cheese, and I just want to say goodbye. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye, y'all. I'll just wait. I might come back and comment. I don't know. I'll probably be back tonight sometime. Or anybody who has a hangout. I like to come on your hangouts. That's all. Okay. How did it go on for 20 minutes? I can't. The cheese that came, and I can't do it. Think about this. He did that whole 20 minutes in one take. That's one take, Rocky. He might come back. Oh, he's so wise. He's such a wise old man. Hey, I'll be coming here. You be going over there. I'll be going, hey. I'm thinking about it. Maybe I will. Maybe I won't. I don't know. The cheese went to the cheese whiz, and that was like a wizard or something. And they was all up in here. And they came out here, and the mouse came and ate the cheese, and the cheese was all rotten and stuff. And it came over here. And it was welfare cheese. I think I had it. I don't make welfare cheese or something like that. I can't do it. I can't do 20 minutes of psychobabble. See, I have dementia. I don't have it.